Lonesome Animals is a story about the place I grew up and the myth of the American West, which I grew up in. And it is a difficult myth because it teaches us in some ways how to behave badly. And I wanted to examine that in this story. And so I took a product of that myth, my main character, Russell Straw, on an investigation. He's a sheriff, and he goes on an investigation to find a murderer. But you discover that the sheriff is probably of the same kind of savage sort of character as the murderer he's looking for. And that makes, I think that makes this story a little different than the other Westerns where those people are perceived as just heroic. The big influence with American mythology, or the mythology of the American West, has been the cowboy movies. Yeah, I grew up on those, and the trouble is, if you follow the rules of manhood that somebody demonstrates in the cowboy movies, they throw you in jail. So even though those are our heroes, we can't act like them. And that's kind of the quandary that my characters are in. Literary influences, Cormac McCarthy is a powerful influence on me. But also Wallace Stegner, Owen Wister, several Western writers, but even classical writers. I've spoken to people in France about how important Flaubert is to every American writer. So my influences are kind of broad.